What every Social Security disability applicant with asthma needs to know about a residual functional capacity form. To be eligible for Social Security benefits, you have to establish at steps 4 and 5 of the 5-step sequential evaluation that you can't go back to the lightest job you held in the 15 years before you became disabled, and at step 5, there isn't any other work you can do in the mythical, not real world national economy. Now, if your records don't speak to your ability to work, Social Security is going to send you to a medical consultant, and often they're going to say that you can do light and sedentary work, notwithstanding your problems, and that's going to result in a claims denial. We want to get from your physician a residual functional capacity form. What's that? Well, it's a form that's going to quantify your restrictions and limitations. And Social Security doesn't tell you or your doctor about the existence of these forms. The forms will help your doctor quantify things like how far you can walk, how your symptoms change with exertion, what exertional limitations you have, whether you can work around excessive dust or fumes, what impact high or cold temperatures have on your symptoms, whether or not you have non-exertional impairments, shortness of breath without exertion, whether you have good days and bad days, how many days per month would you miss from work, can you stay on task because of your breathing issues, and would you have any psychological problems that would interfere with your ability to work. Now, this isn't an exhaustive list of all the questions on the asthma residual functional capacity form, but I'm sure you can see that having an explanation of what you can do physically, cognitively, and emotionally is the key to winning your case. I find that many cases are lost because the applicant didn't get an RFC form or the right RFC form, or their doctor said, I'm not playing ball with you. These are some of the reasons why you should have an experienced Social Security disability attorney like myself to represent you in your claim. You need to understand the 5-step sequential evaluation, and the keys to getting your benefits, and the teamwork that it takes to get your benefits. Call me today at 727-894-3188 for a complimentary consultation.